Welcome to MBBS Counsel. In this video, I am going to analyze Assam State students' NEET result of 2021 and compare it with 2020 NEET result list. Based on that, we can predict the probable NEET score cutoff for all reservation categories for Assam State Quota Counselling. Assam State NEET result list contains state rank, NEET roll number, NEET score and All India rank. You can check your state rank by searching for your NEET roll number or by your name. You can use your Assam state rank to predict which college you have chance to get using college predictor facility available in MBBSCouncil app. If you have not installed MBBSCouncil app, you can find the link in the description below. Last year, 893 students from Assam got All India rank within 1 lakh. During 2021, it increased to 1089. So we can say that cutoff is expected to increase for Assam State Quota because Assam State students performed better than last year. We have given last year All India rank cutoff for all reservation categories of government quota seats in Assam State Counselling. For unreserved category, All India rank cutoff was 63,916. The corresponding Assam state rank was 451 and NEET score cutoff was 529. When we checked this year Assam NEET 2021 result, we found that for 451 state rank, the corresponding NEET score is 534, an increase of 5 marks. Similarly, we have found cutoff for all other reservation categories. For OBC and SC reservation, where All India cutoff was close to 150,000 last year, the NEET score cutoff is expected to increase by 25 marks this year. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you have any doubts regarding MBBS admission counseling, comment below. See you in the next video.